Hello, everyone. Welcome to the PropTech Innovation Summit 2020. I welcome Wouter Trufino from Holland. He is the founder of Comtech and PropTech Holland. And Wouter, why don't we start off with you telling us about your passion for PropTech and what it is you do exactly?
Yeah, we have an amazing passion. Behind me is the winner award from the best association that we won last year in New York. We're really passionate about construction technology and property technology. We love to help on one hand startups and scale-ups to improve their business, but on the other hand, we also love to help the industry. So the corporate construction companies and real estate companies to really show them how innovation, digitalization and technology can help them to create a better world environment, because I think that's what we're here for, to do that together with, on one hand, the technology companies, and on the other hand, the industry as well.
And the big question would be, since our challenging times hit us with Corona, how have you seen the industry maybe respond to it and then adapt to it?
Yeah, that's a great question. Well, at first you saw a lot of, frightening people that didn't want to do anything anymore because they were just a little bit scared what's happening. So that was just 1-2 weeks. And now you see a big difference. On one hand, you see a big difference within those real estate companies that are really pushing it forward. Because they are, mostly they started with innovation or digitalization a couple of years ago, and they see that it now in these times, it really makes a big difference. So you see a couple of companies that are pushing it now a little bit further, and they like to do more. But on the other hand, you see a couple of real estate companies that didn't do that much the last couple of years, and they are just being shut down completely. So they don't do anything anymore. So that's a huge difference in companies that really do more and companies that do nothing at all anymore. And then on the side of the PropTech companies, yeah, you see also a big difference. You see a couple of PropTech companies that are in, I don't know if it's the wrong business, but they have the wrong business model. And that doesn't work anymore now with COVID. So a lot of some companies have huge problems, and that's not that good at all. But on the other hand, there are some entrepreneurs that really see opportunities right now. And those opportunities can bring them even a better business before COVID even exists. So it's a huge difference on all sides that you see right now. But it is a challenging time, but also a time for new opportunities. So I think I like it.
And knowing that you're a huge networking wonder is what I would like to call you, that you just said, you know, they have to be like agile and you have to optimize. What are some of the opportunities or the things you're going to take with you from your COVID experience and having to change your, you know, daily tasks?
For me, myself. Yeah, well, I think it's all about, as an entrepreneur, speed, innovation, and the courage to do. So I think those three elements are really important for ourselves. I was also in shock the first week, but then I saw that we need to do something. I have a personal trainer where we do some exercising, and my personal trainer said on a Thursday morning that we needed to do some stuff online. Well, and then I thought, well, we do online stuff since 2018, so we do already a lot. But if everybody is going to do online stuff, we need to make a new step. So I asked to my people and employees at the company on a Friday afternoon, what do we need to do? We need to do things 10 times better. We do already webinars. We do LinkedIn Live. We do podcasts, but it needs to be bigger than that. So what is it? I don't know, but help me. Help me to find it out. And then they came back on Monday, and we started with a global online trade fair. And we did the first one 16th of April. It was only for Dutch real estate people. And our aim was to bring 1,000 people together during COVID. And actually, we had 1,798 people. So that was amazing. I liked it. And so it's all about entrepreneurship, doing new stuff, and do it quick, and do it fast, and do it with great people. And then you can, create amazing stuff.
There you have it. Well, thank you, Wouter, very much for your insights. And we're very much looking forward to the rest of our PropTech Innovation Summit. And hopefully in 2021, we'll see each other again live.
Would be great to see you live and hug you and everybody there, because it's great to come together and see people and interact, because that's where the business is created.